Voices in the Dark Entertainment.
Hello YouTube, this is Arachnid, aka Ben. I hope you're all well. Welcome to another warm, sticky day on the coast of England. It's getting enough now. I think we just need a good thunderstorm, but never mind. So this one is Amanda's movie night. It's going to be an eerie night watching video movies, I assume. But it's never that straightforward, is it? You know something's going to happen. You know we're going to have to solve puzzles. And you know somewhere in the middle of it, there is a jump scare that will get me. So without further ado, we're just going to crack on and play this. Welcome. So grab your headphones, turn off the lights, and let's get into it. Let's go.
Ugh, damn, what a week. It's going to feel so good to just relax and watch one of my old favorite movies. So I can't start the show just yet. Gotta prepare a few things first.
So here we go. There is our list on the left to fathom out what to do. Start the microwave and place the popcorn on the tray. So far, so good. Some creepy vibrational music gives it a bit of atmosphere. It's a bit dark, I'm not gonna lie. Let's try that. That's just books. Is this the kitchen? Yeah. Is there a light here? We must be able to turn on the light. So where's the popcorn? Start. There we go. Grab the soda from the fridge. Why is there no... Place it on the tray. Where's the tray? I can't even see. Oh, there's a tray. Sounds like it's going to blow the door off. A bad little house. We've got to run, which is quite quick, which I suppose we're going to need. Let's shut the doors. I'm not liking the music. What's that? Just want to put it on a tray. There you go. Tray moved. It's a little bit skitty. I mean, what was going on there? Why is that suddenly cut off?
Can't have a movie night without popcorn.
This is true.
Or a blanket.
Search the closet.
I'll check the hallway closet.
Now, closet, I assume. What a weird basement.
Oh! Oh, that's right. The blankets are in the dryer.
They're in the dryer. Where's the dryer? Now this has got to be like a dryer. We call it, yeah, tumble dryer, because it tumbles. My God, it's so dark down here. How are you supposed to see anything? Where's the dryer? It's a little bit better. I mean, nothing majorly better, but... Is this... Hey. Okay.
How was the front door open?
Exactly.
I thought I locked it. I won't be able to relax until I know all openings are locked.
Oh, it's a bit eerie, isn't it? Really, to be honest with you. There's a handprint on the window.
Is that a handprint? What could have left that? Nah, it's gotta be one of those damn teens again.
Yeah,
thinking
teens.
Thinking they can ruin my movie night? No way. I earned this.
So,
I'm gonna have to try harder than that.
Lock the windows. Guess what, guys? No bleeding reflection. Lock the windows. Latch. Do we have a latch on this one? I suppose so, but we can only get it. Latch. Any more in this room? No, let's try this room. No. It's playing that on edge music, isn't it? Oh, that was actually my missus downstairs. That scared the bejesus out of me. Latch.
Okay, that's the last one, but...
Is it?
I didn't see any signs of someone breaking in.
No, apart from the door being wide open.
I hate when the wind blows that door open. Gave me such a scare. Oh, this is too much. I need to go sit down on the couch.
I mean, I'd be going under each bed and going through each room with a baseball bat, wouldn't you?
The movie's gone. How was that possible?
What do you mean? I didn't even know there was a movie up there. I can't see in front of my face. There's a window there, see? That one ain't latched, is it? Where could it be? Oh, no, I can't see nothing. We have a light. Man, this is really dark. What's the time? Ten to nine? 9:10? Where's the movie? Has someone already bought it? I bet he's bought it down. Someone's already bought it down, haven't they? Where could it be? Where could it be, my lovely? Nope, just some random... I mean, this is... Can't we just turn the lights? Why would you have such a dingy house like this? Suppose it is an eerie house. I'm going to find nothing in this place. Why can't you find a movie? Well, it's pitch black. See, this goes... There it is.
Just a nightmare. Oh, thank God.
Whoa! Hey! Calm down. Calm down. Don't freak out. Ah, human, look, I'm not gonna hurt you. I just wanna talk.
Please, don't mess with me like this. Just leave me alone.
Don't worry. I won't be coming back. I won't be bothering you or anyone. Never again.
Wait! You're really just going to leave? Just like that?
Yeah. Normally, I do all kinds of scary stuff. Tap on the windows, open doors, hide stuff, make you question your sanity. But... I'm just going through some mental stuff right now, I guess, and, I can't do this anymore.
What?
I don't want to do this anymore! I'm tired of being seen as a monster! Believe it or not, I've tried to be friendly. Tried being myself. Tried to show others that I'm not just a beast. But all anyone sees is a big scary creature that they scream at. So I became what people saw me as.
A walking turd.
Something to be feared. Something to be hated.
I mean,
something that deserves to be alone. I didn't ask to be this way, you know. The people of this world have shown me that no matter what, I will always be seen as a monster. So maybe it's best if the world never sees me again. Sorry for throwing all this at you. You didn't ask. No one does. I'll leave you be.
I mean, what the actual F is going on?
Hey! Wanna stay? Watch a movie with me?
Oh,
really?
Yeah, I could use the company. Do you like romantic comedies?
I've never seen a movie before. But I do like romantic stories.
Oh my.
Well,
days.
Can I get you anything? Water? Cocoa?
Toilet paper?
Would be lovely.
Heat up the cocoa in a microwave and place it on the coffee. I'm now going to sit and watch a movie with a walking turd. Jesus, what is going on? I mean, quirky. Heat it in the microwave. Do we just turn? Yeah, it's already in here. Amazing microwave that just. You bastard! Why do you have to keep creeping up on me? Just go sit down on the piss couch, man. This is freaky enough as it is. It's white. Can you sit on a cloth, actually? If you don't sit on a cloth, you're gonna stain my chair. Sit on. I don't know. I just don't understand anymore. This just takes horror games to the whole new extreme, doesn't it, really, to be honest with you? Put it on a tray. Place it on the coffee table.
Here. Oh. It's not the best, but it will warm you up.
This is wonderful. It's much better than what I normally drink.
Yeah.
And what's that?
Toilet water.
Human blood.
What the fuck?
Just messing with you. You should see the look on your face.
All right, you got me. Are you proud of yourself for that one?
I am.
So what do I call you? Do you have a name?
In my native language, I am called... which translated into human language is...
What?
Harold.
Yeah?
Harold?
What's wrong with Harold?
Nothing. You just don't look like a Harold. But it's a fine name for you. My name's Amanda.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Amanda. Thank you for being so kind to me.
You're welcome. Thanks for not killing me.
Don't mention it.
So if you aren't going to scare people anymore... what will you do?
I had a dream once. But it'll never happen. Not for something like me.
Okay. Now you have to tell me about this dream.
No, it's dumb.
Hey, dreams aren't dumb, including yours. Tell me.
Okay. But you can't laugh.
I won't.
I want to be a pizza delivery guy.
What?
You said you wouldn't laugh.
I'm not laughing. I'm just very surprised at your dream. Why do you want to deliver pizza?
I've stalked many neighborhoods throughout my life. Sometimes I see a pizza guy going up to the houses. And I see the faces of the people who open the doors. They always look so happy to see him. Just once, I'd like to know how it feels to have someone excited to see me.
Oh my.
Well, Harold, I'll be excited to see you for our next movie night.
Really?
She's inviting back.
This has been the most interesting movie night of my life, and we haven't even started the movie yet.
Thank you, Amanda.
Anytime. Now let's just enjoy the show.
I'm not joking. Is he going to sit down or just stand there? I can't. This has just blown me sideways. one jump scare, and then we end up talking to a pissing monster. Now that's beyond quirky. I'm lost for words. I am so lost for words. Not being horrible, but probably the worst game I've played this year, to be honest with you. Sorry, guys. I mean, yeah, excellent. He was going the right way, but let me know what you think in the comments. I'm gonna have to take a breather after that. It's just blown my brain to pieces, that has. Thank you for watching. Catch you on the next one. Arachnid signing out. Bye-bye.